play the game for the money. I didn't play the game for to be famous. What you see here is more just an illusion that I love to just be an individual that's very colorful. This game's been very good to me. I could have been dead. I could have been a drug dealer. I could have been homeless. I was homeless. And a lot of you guys in here that's in the Hall of Fame know what I'm talking about, living in the projects and trying to get out the projects. And I did that, but it took a lot of hard work and a lot of bumps along the road.